A group of militants stormed the Bacha Khan University located in Char Sadda, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Pakistan on Wednesday. According to reports, the operation has ended and four terrorists have been killed. The death toll has reached to 21. According to the Dawn, a rescued student claims that 60 to 70 students had been shot in the head by the attackers. The student added that the attack is reminiscent of the Army Public School Peshawar attack on December 16, 2014. A group of militants stormed Bacha Khan University in Pakistan on Wednesday using the cover of thick fog, with firing inside the campus still going on and two explosions heard. According to a rescued student, around 60 to 70 students had been shot in the head by the attackers. Two terrorists have also been killed. The militants entered the Bacha Khan University in Char Sadda, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province early on Wednesday before opening fire on students and teachers in classrooms and hostels, two police officials said. Deputy Inspector General Saeed Wazir said the army and police had moved into the university and a gunfight with the attackers was underway. Tariq-e-Taliban Pakistan has claimed responsibility for the attack.